Well, hello there everyone, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to another video. So this is part two of my Cabbage Patch Kids collection, and in this video we're going to be showing the Babyland exclusive kids. Now these ones are like the vintage kids that we know of from back in the 80s, from when we had seen them from Coleco, you know, from way back in the 80s, but they're like them. They have the vinyl heads. They have the vinyl heads and cloth bodies, but they are quite a bit bigger than the vintage kids. The vintage kids, I think, were like, I want to say either 15 or 17 inches. Well, these ones, like I said, are quite a bit bigger. If you get a bigger kid, they are 20 inches. If you get a baby, they are 17 inches. And what's really cool about these guys is, now they don't come with actual Cabbage Patch Kid clothes that we remember from the 80s. They can actually wear baby clothes. So what you will find on these ones is that they will wear, they get a lot of Carters, and we'll put them in Carter's clothes. So the only place that you can actually get these is from Babyland General themselves. So they are at CabbagePatchKids.com. Now you can get them either online. They actually have pictures of the different ones available. You can get them online, or you can actually go there yourself. You know, if you're going to be in that area of Georgia, you can go there in person, and you can get them from there as well. But like I said, you can get them online, and that's how I got mine. So like I said, what's really cool is that they can actually wear baby clothes. Now let's go ahead and get into them. Now I don't know how many vintage ones I had. In part one I showed the vintage ones that I had from the 80s. I don't remember how many I have there, but I think I had like 17, something like that. I don't remember. But with these here I have 9, and I'm going to show you just a little bit of extra things that I got as well, because I did pick up a few extra things besides the kids. But let's go ahead and show you the kids first, and then I'll show you the little extras. So now we have, and I have, what I do is when I don't have them out, I have them wrapped in plastic, and I have them you know, put away, because I don't want them to get messed up. Okay, so we're gonna take the plastic off of her. So we have, oh, and they smell so good. They smell like baby powder, you guys. They do. They smell like baby powder. So we have this little girl. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Had to stop for just a minute. But anyway, so we have this little girl. And so as you can tell, she has blonde curls at the top of her head. Let me kind of put her here. She has blonde curls at the top of her head. And then she has little red ribbons and blonde ponytail. So let's go ahead and turn her around so you guys can see the back of her. Whoops. Okay, so there we go, and she's got little blonde curls right there, and then here are her ponytails. Her hair is made of yarn, and oh, she smells like baby powder. Oh, she smells so good, and she has blue eyes. Okay, so now, like I said, she wears actual baby clothes. She has her socks and shoes on, and I don't remember what size shoes that she's in, but I think it's like size 1 maybe shoe. I will have to look, but trying to think, but these are actual baby shoes. They're like little sneakers. I don't know the brand name that these shoes came from, but yeah. And then the socks I think are from Koala brand or something, but let me bring her up close and I'll show you that she's actually wearing a Carter's newborn size. So let me try to find it. Well, anyway, I can't really find it on here, but this is a Carter's newborn size. It's a onesie, as we can see. It buckles underneath her. It's a Carter's onesie, and then I might be able to find it on the pants. Let's see. All right, so let me see here. On the tag, yep, we have a tag. And let me just bring her up close here so that we can see on the, now this is the tag that came with her pants that she's wearing. So she's got a onesie with the pair of pants over it, but it says Carter's newborn, NB, that means newborn, so Carter's, okay? So it just, like I said, I'm just proving that they can wear actual baby clothes, okay? So now they come with a little name card, and her name, now when you get them, they will have it hooked onto the clothes, but I went ahead and clipped it off, but her name is Hazel Rosa. Can you guys see that? So here is her little name card. And then It just says, this is some cleaning instructions. Okay, so this is how you would care for her. There's her name card. There's her name. And then these are just some cleaning instructions. So it says, to clean the Cabbage Patch Kid, use mild soap or Woolite on a damp washcloth. Gently scrub the soiled area. Rinse clean with a slightly damp clean cloth. Dry thoroughly. If stains persist, repeat process. So you don't want to just throw them in the washing machine, because that will, you know, that could ruin the polyfill. You could mess them up. And then also you put them in the dryer, the vinyl could chink like on the dryer. So you just, like, if you know, just be careful with them. Like if you get a spot on them, you know, just do as this says, and you should be good to go. But yeah, just don't throw them in the washing machine. That's not cool. But anyway, so this is this little girl, and I think this was the very first one that I got. And so her mouth, as you can see, her mouth is slightly open, and so Babyland has little pacifiers that you can get for them. For, I think they're like $2. They're like little plastic pacifiers that you can get for them. And if they have a mouth like this, then you can put a little, you can give them a little binky. So you can kind of see that she's smiling, but her mouth is open, so you can give her a little binky. So there's this girl, and I think she is super cute. So this is little Hazel Rosa. All right, let's go ahead and get the next one. Okay, guys, here is our next little girl. And so this is little Helena Lorraine. And so as we can see, she has on this cute little outfit. It's got like little polka dots, and with her little shoes and socks. You guys see her? So this also is a Carter's footless, I think it's a little play set, a little kind of footless sleeper, little play set. And so now she has beautiful, beautiful braids. Now her hair is made of it kind of reminds me of that corn silk material. And oh my gosh, her little ribbon has come undone. I'm gonna retie her little ribbon. It's a little bit, yeah, I need to retie her little ribbon. But as you can see, she's got these cute little braids, and she's got two sets of these blue ribbons. One is at the top of her braids, while the other one is at the bottom. And you know, when they fix up their hair and everything, the kind folks at Babyland, they do such a beautiful job of tying the ribbons and stuff. They do so wonderfully, a lot better than I do. A lot better than I do. I'm gonna try this again here. But so as we can see, this little girl has these beautiful, beautiful braids, and these ribbons just really want to slip through my fingers here. Fumble fingers, but all right, that's about the best we're going to get it for right now. I'll have to maybe get it a little bit more off camera, but here is the back of her head. Try to bring her over here so you guys can see. This is the back of her head. Very beautiful, beautiful braids, and so you can put them over her shoulders if you want to. Aw. So very, very, very cute. So little Helena Lorraine. Okay, let me go ahead and get the next little girl. Okay, guys, here's our third little girl here. This is little Rebecca Victoria. And as you can see, she has on a cute little, this is another cute little Carter's outfit. And look at that smile. So she's got darker hair with some very, very full pigtails here. Whoops, I don't want to have her do a back bend there, but she's got cute little ribbons at the top of her pigtails right here. Hopefully you guys can see that. Cute little ribbons on the top of her pigtails, okay? And so she's got yarn hair, okay? And oh my gosh, again, they all just smell so good. They smell like baby powder, and oh my gosh, I mean, I don't know how they do it, but they must have something that they put inside to give them that baby powder scent. And oh, it smells so good. It smells so good. And of course, she's got her little socks and shoes on. So she's all ready to go outside and play. Like, hi, everybody. So this is little Rebecca Victoria. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get the next group and we will be right back. Okay guys, next we have a cute little boy. And this little guy's name is Douglas Aaron. I went ahead and kept his little name card clipped to him for the moment. Right now I haven't changed them out. All of the ones that I'm showing you in this video, I haven't changed anybody's outfit yet. Everybody is still in their original clothes. And oh my goodness, his little foot got a little smushed in here. Holy cow. I have to fix his little foot here. But yeah, I'm just trying to fix his shoe because his foot got a little smushed. But anyway, so this guy, like I said, his name is Douglas Aaron, and he's got blonde hair, and he is also wearing this cute little Carter's outfit. And I'm gonna try to get his shoe back on him. I just, you know, when I have him kind of in the bags and stuff, like I have him wrapped up in plastic and all that, but when I have him put away, they're sometimes their feet get a little smushed in their shoes, and I have to try to fix it. Yes, indeed. So anyway, get that tongue back over there with the laces over there. Now I can tie your shoe there, little guy. Yeah. So it's like, Mama, that was uncomfortable. Mommy, that was uncomfortable. So we're gonna tie his little shoe back up and try to keep him safe there. Okay, so just make sure. So he's got his little socks and shoes and stuff on, and I'm just going to, I know I'm kind of picking at him a little bit here, but anyway, so his hair is made of this silky hair. This isn't the yarn hair, this is the other type of hair. But look at the little cowlick in the back. Isn't that cute? Isn't that cute? So anyway, he's got a little Carter's on him. He's got the pants, and then he's got the little onesie, and it's this awesome little dude. And look at that little grin on him. So he's a happy little guy. Yep, wave to everybody. But he's a happy little guy. So this is Douglas Aaron. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and grab the next one and we will be right back. All right guys, here is our next little girl, and please pardon the lawnmower. The hubby is out there mowing the lawn. But anyway, so this little girl, her name is Jessica Grace. And as you can see, she's got lovely almond-shaped eyes. And she also has some very dark hair. Her hair is also made of the, not the yarn, but the more silky material. Kind of reminds me of what the corn silk kids had, you know, from back when. And then she's got these really lovely little lavenderish ribbons. And she's got a cute little sleeper nightie on. So she's got like a little sleep gown on her. And so she is nice and snuggly warm. But let me go ahead and show you the back of her head. Okay, so you can see that this is her lovely, lovely silky hair. Okay. And very, very shiny. And I don't think she has any sockies on. So we'll kind of pull this up so you can see her little feet. Okay. So here's her little bare feet. She doesn't have any sockies or anything on. Your little toes there. So there is little Jessica Grace. Okay, let me go get the next little girl and we will be right back. All right, next we have a little baby. So this is a smaller little girl. So again, like I said, if you get a bigger kid, they are 20 inches long. This little girl is 17 inches long. But anyway, her name is Laura Elizabeth. So this is baby Laura Elizabeth, and she's got a little binky. So this is the plastic binkies that you can get with them. She did come with one, and they have them in different colors, okay, as we can see. And so I'm gonna go ahead and pop that back in her mouth, but let me just show you her mouth. As you can see, her mouth is open to be able to accept the little binky. So we're gonna go ahead and just pop that back in, and you can tell when it's in when it pops in there. So she's got this really cute little sleep gown on her, and it's pretty big. So you can kind of just like wrap it around her like that, you know, to kind of keep her nice and warm. But now this little girl, because she's a baby, they put sockies on her. So let me just show you her little tootsies. So she's got little sockies on. Look at that. Cute little sockies. Now, whoops. So she's got a little tuft of blonde hair, okay, and then she's got a cute little ribbon at the top there. So they tied a little ribbon around her hair, which is cute. So It seems like all the little girls, they come with ribbons. So, and isn't that adorable? And then so you can see the back of her head. Now, on the back of, and let me show you the back of their head. On each one of their heads, it's got like the little writing on them. It kind of tells you what face mold it is. And I think it was from Jax. I think it's Jax that make these, that put these little babies together. So, anyway, this is little Laura Elizabeth, and so she's a little baby. She's a little bit younger than most of them. So there's her. All right, let's go ahead and get the next one, and we'll be right back. All right, guys, our next little girl, her name is Chelsea Ann. Okay, as we can see, Chelsea Ann. And so the last ones that I'm going to show you guys, I went ahead and just kept their little name cards clipped to them. Like I said, I haven't changed anybody, and so I just never, took the time to unclip it or anything. I will eventually, but and then I'll keep the little name cards in my Cabbage Patch Kid binder. So yeah, she's wearing a little one-piece Carter's. It's got like little hearts on it with a little bit of lint. There we go. So this is like one of those Carter's play sets. And she's got her little socks and shoes on, as we can see. And then her hair is made of the yarn. She's got the yarn hair, and she's got curls at the top, like so. And then she has some really beautiful pigtails here. She's got curls in between them, like so. And so she's got dark hair, and then here are her little ribbons. Hopefully you guys can see that. There's her little ribbons. Okay, so... And it seems like the ribbons stay a little bit easier in the yarn hair than it does in the silky hair, I think. Because the couple girls I have with the silky hair, I'm always having to constantly fix the ribbons because they want to kind of slide all over the place. But anyway, so this is little Chelsea Ann. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and grab our next one. Okay, our next little girl. This is little Hermione Arabella. I know, such a mouthful, I know. Total mouthful. But I don't know, at the time that I got these guys, I was reading the Harry Potter series again and wanted to and you know, when I saw her on the on Babyland's website, I just kind of thought she looked like a Hermione. But anyway, she's wearing this sweet little tutu outfit. How adorable is this? I mean, she is like ready for Valentine's Day. And it says who needs Cupid when you've got this cutie. Or no, who needs Cupid when you're this cute? Who needs Cupid when you're this cute? And she's got like a little tutu skirt and with the little tights underneath it. She's got her little socks and shoes and with the little onesie underneath it. Oh my gosh, how freaking adorable is she? And so she's got this like kind of ginger hair. And then she's got like little ribbons here. Now her hair is made of more of the silky material rather than the yarn. And here is what the back of it looks like. Okay, try not to have her do a back bend. But she's got the cute little short ponytails right there. And one just kind of goes to the side there with the cute little ribbons. And it's kind of like, because she's wearing her little tutu outfit, you know, she, and with the ponytail kind of spinning in the one direction, it's like, you know, it kind of happens like when she's doing her little twirls, like, woo, you know, like her hair just kind of blows, you know, she's kind of going, woo. But she also has a little binky. And I think I bought this one extra for her because I don't think that she had one. So I went ahead and picked this one up for her because her mouth, again, is the open mouth. So she is able to have a little binky in there. So we'll go ahead and pop that back in for her. There we go. So she's got her little binky. So this is little Hermione Arabella. Look at her. So she, like I said, she's all ready for Valentine's Day with her little sparkles and her little... lace and her little sparkles and yeah. Anyway, so there is her. I mean, she's so cute. Isn't she adorable? She's so cute. Ah! All right, I'm going to grab the last little kid and we'll show her and then we'll show you the little extras that I picked up for these guys. All right, guys, our last Babyland exclusive kid is this little girl. Her name is Leora Ellen, okay? And so she has on this really cute little play set with, now she doesn't have any socks or shoes because it's a sleeper, okay? And so it's got like a little snowman on it. And so they had a lot of the kids dressed up in outfits like this over the winter. Like, I want to say I got her, oh my goodness, I want to say I got her like in December, I think. And so they had on these cute little cheerful winter outfits. And so now she's got little ribbons on. Her hair is, she's a redhead, kind of like these auburn color. So you can see that her hair is very, very curly. She's got very curly hair. And she is in little pigtails, okay? So she's in, try not to have her do a backman. She's in little pigtails, and she's got, look at all those curls, guys. Look at all those curls. Now her hair is made of the more silky material. Versus the yarn, okay? So you'll either get like yarn hair or hair like this, like where it's made of the silky material, or sometimes they'll be bald, or they'll have like a tuft of, the babies will have a tuft of hair. Unless they're bald, the babies will have a tuft of yarn hair on top of their head. But anyway, so here is what this girl looks like. Here's her ribbons, okay? I'll try to show you that a little bit more. There's her ribbons. And so, yeah, she's a very, very cute little girl. Now, a little story kind of what happened with her. Oh my gosh. Now, sometimes I will get two or three of these kids at the same time with a few little extras because it helps on the shipping. Like, if you can get a few things at once, it'll help with the shipping. But what happened with her is I ended up getting three kids at once at the same time along with a few extras. But what happened was they forgot her. So when the package came, this little girl was missing. So they forgot to ship her. So anyway, I had to call them. You know, I called up Babyland, and so they told me to talk to Vicky. So they transferred me to Vicky's extension. And so I left her a message, and I told her who I was, gave her my phone number and everything. And I said, Miss Vicky, I said, one of my little girls is missing. And, you know, I said, told her what happened. And I said, one of my little girls is missing. And so she called me back right away. And now Babyland General is in Georgia. So, you know, Miss Vicky had this very lovely southern accent. And oh my gosh, she sounded so nice. And she was very, very nice. And so she says, oh my gosh, you're missing one of your babies. And she says, bless her heart. She says, I'm so, so, so sorry. So, I mean, she was very, very apologetic. And I said, well, you know what? I said, it's around the holidays. I said, things happen. I said, it happens. And I said, we'll just say she missed the bus. And she's like, oh, bless her heart. And then, you know, we just, you know, kind of got to talking. And I said, well, I said, you'll just have to give her a few little extra hugs before you send her off. So anyway, she got sent off the next day, and she arrived a couple days later. So yeah, she made it, but she was late for the bus and had to kind of take a later one to get here. But she's here. She's like, I made it. Like, I made it home. I'm here. I made it. But yeah, so these are all of my Babyland exclusive Cabbage Patch Kids. And so like I said, this is Leora Ellen, and this is her little snowman. So yeah, those are all of my Babyland exclusives. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to wrap her back up, and then I'll show you some extras that I got to go with these guys. So just give me a sec, and I will be right back. All right, guys, so we have a few little extras going on here. So I'm going to go ahead and take this out of the bag, but this is a little dress. This is from Little Adventures, and this is a little princess dress. Now, these will fit, I do believe, the Babyland exclusive ones. Let me just try to bring this out here. Let me just look at the size. Okay. So here is, this is like a little pink princess dress, okay? So this will fit, I think, one of the Babyland exclusive kids, I do believe, okay? So it's got Velcro here at the back of it, but let me just take it off the hanger and I'll see if it has a size. I haven't done anything with it. It's still kind of hooked onto the hanger, but I'm thinking that if it fits one of the Babyland exclusive kids, I think this would be about like newborn size. I'm gonna have to kind of test the waters and see. But there's this cute little pink dress. It's got the little sparklies on it, like so. And it just velcros onto the back of them. Okay. So it kind of looks like it might fit like this might fit a smaller doll. I don't know. This might fit a smaller baby. I'll have to try it and see, but I thought they were just, just really super cute. So I'm gonna fold it back up and we'll try to get it back into this bag. You know, actually that's not going to, I'm going to have a heck of a time trying to get it back into the bag. I'll mess with that a little bit later. I'll mess with that a little bit later. And then I have another one. This is a blue one. And it says doll dress and it says Ice Princess. And it's pretty much the same as the pink one. I'm not going to take it out of the bag. But it's pretty much, well, maybe I will. Maybe I will and show it to you guys. That way you guys can really see it. So these might be smaller than, what I can put on these guys. I don't know. I will see. Just have to play with it and see what I can do. But now this one looks quite a bit different. Okay, so this one, this is also, I think, from Little Adventures, okay? So, but it's very, very cute. I'll have to see if I have anybody here that can wear these things. I'm probably going to have to wash them because they're a little bit wrinkled, but they're made of, like, this, like, linen material. But it's really cute, you know, really, really cute. And, yeah, so there's the blue one, and then here is the, blue one, and then here is the pink one. So they're slightly different, but they're very cute. Okay, so there's those. All right, and then I got an extra Binky for one of the exclusive kids. I'll just take it out and show you. So this is an extra Binky for one of the exclusive kids. Okay, and because I do have another one that could use this. Okay, so there's that. So they come in different colors. They're like, I think, either $1.99 or $2.99, something like that. But they have blue, pink, yellow, green, purple, I think. So you can get a bunch of them in different colors that way. Okay, then I have a bag with some other things in here. We'll just go ahead and show you what we have. Okay, so this is one of those cute little cabbage bottles, and if you have one that has the open mouth, kind of like what I showed you, if they can use the Binky, then you can put the bottle in their mouth too. All right, guys, sorry about that. So they have these cute little cabbage bottles, and if you have one with the slightly open mouth to where they can use the Binky, then you can use one of these on them too. So you can pretend to feed your little cabbage patch kid. Yeah, but these were, I don't remember how much these were, but these weren't very much at all either. I think they were like maybe $3 or something like that. So, but cute little bottle with the cabbage leaf on it. Okay. And then I got a little baby blankie from Babyland. And let me just try to get it so we can see it. This is I'll try to get where we can, okay, this says Babyland General Hospital. Okay, can you guys see that? Babyland General Hospital. So this is a custom baby blankie with exclusive to Babyland. So you can wrap up your little Cabbage Patch Kid in this little baby blankie. Okay, and so let me see if I have any more extras. I'm going to go ahead and put everything back into the little bag. Try to keep everything together. Okay. Oh, I got another Binky. So got another little Binky, like so. Another little Binky. Okay, so we're gonna put the Binky, the cabbage bottle. I can put the other little Binky in here too. I think I'm just going to take it out of the baggie. We'll do it like that. So I have like two extra little cabbage Binkies. Got the cabbage bottle. And then I'm going to slide the baby blanket back in there. But I thought that was really cool. Now the baby blanket was a little bit more expensive. It's very, very soft. Very, very soft blanket. And I'm going to put the... Hopefully I can get the little dresses in here too. Okay. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to be able to get the dresses in there. Oops. So the dresses, I'm going to have to think of something else to do, I think. Oh, maybe they'll go in there. Okay. I just have to be a little careful with them. Okay, I got the dresses in there. Then I can just throw away the original bags that they came in, because I don't think I'm going to be able to get them back in there. But there's that. And then also, okay, I'm gonna get rid of all that. And then also I have, there's a little pamphlet that they send you when you purchase things from them. So this is a little Babyland exclusive. Babyland General Hospital exclusive. It says Babyland. And so what happens is the staff, they dress up as doctors and nurses, and so you can see that they're having a little delivery with Mother Cabbage, okay? And then it just you open it up, and it just kind of talks about Babyland, and it just kind of shows you the little Cabbage Patch kids, how cute are they? And it just kind of gives you the little story. Turn it over on the back. Gives you directions on how to get there and so forth. So yeah, there's a little pamphlet. And then, so that's all the stuff I have for the Babyland exclusive. But one thing I forgot to show you guys when I was showing the vintage kids was I do have a sack of just different clothes for the vintage Cabbage Patch kids. So I'll show that to you really quickly. So there's just, there's like dresses, there's little tops, okay. So these would be for the vintage ones. These would not fit the Babyland exclusives. More little tops. So these are actual Cabbage Patch Kid clothes that you would get with your Cabbage Patch Kids. Most of them, I think, are little girls' stuff, but I think there might be a few little boys' things in here. And there's that. And then there's this cute little top. So I got, I found this stuff on from a seller on eBay, and they seem like they're in pretty good shape. Although, like I said, you know, in part one, the elastics on a lot of the stuff with, you know, they kind of wear out with time. It's like a cute little dress. Okay, here's a cute little dress there. Okay, there's another little top. All right, and then looks like a little romper. Cute little top. And here is a little dress. Okay, that pile is gonna fall over, so I'm gonna put it here, and I'll put it back in the bag in just a sec. And then here is another cute little dress. This is this is a top, it looks like. And then this is another little top. Here's, I think that's a dress. And then there's a little hat. And another dress. And then we have some cute little shoes, some cute little Cabbage Patch shoes, okay? So that is, one more thing here, a couple more things here. So another little dress there. And then here is some bloomers. And, you know, again, the elastic is just all kind of stretched, like they just, it's real common for that to happen with these, but there's some little bloomers. And I think that's it. Oh, one more thing. Another little hat. Or no, this isn't a hat. This is another set of bloomers. Kind of stretched out again. The elastic just goes bad. But that is everything it looks like. So, yep, that's everything for the vintage ones. Okay. And then I showed you the extras I got for the Babyland exclusives. Okay. So that is my Babyland exclusive kit, plus all the extras I got for the vintage and Babyland exclusive kits. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Whoops. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up. First, hit the like button. Hit the like button. Give it a big thumbs up. Leave a comment and tell me what you all think. Subscribe to the channel. And hit the notification bell so you can be notified right away when new videos are available. You have a great day, and we'll talk to you guys in the next video. All right, bye everybody.